You should definitely read The Comfort Book by Matt Haig. It's been a friend to me in difficult times. It gave me hope, and I hope it does it to you as well.
So one book that I'd recommend is Tuesdays with Maury. It is the warmest book I've ever read.
So Good Vibes, Good Life is all about self-love, discovering ways to cope up things which you encounter daily basis.
Well, guys, I recommend Normal People by Sally Rooney.
One book that I will definitely recommend everyone reading is Metamorphosis by Franz Kafka.
I think the book that I would recommend is Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets.
I would recommend y'all to read this book named Why Has Nobody Told Me This Before?
I'd recommend everyone to read this book. I Want to Die, But I Want to Eat Tteokbokki. It's a part memoir and part self-help book. And there's something for everyone. So if you want a good cry, then you should definitely read this book. Thank you.